Hello, and welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If your iPhone had cozily linked to your Apple ID, you might find yourself in a sticky situation where you need to factory reset your phone. But that Apple ID password slipped your mind. Don't fret, we've got your back with the latest and greatest tricks for you. But still, if by some miracle you remember your Apple ID passcode, just head over to Settings, tap on General, select Reset, and choose Erasing All Content in Settings. Enter your screen passcode and Apple ID password, then everything can get wiped clean. Now head back to the tips without Apple ID password. Method 1. Factory reset iPhone with iTunes. This one's a classic. Just make sure Find My iPhone is turned off before you do this. Connect your phone to your computer. Put your iPhone into recovery mode, volume up, volume down, and keep the side button pressed until the recovery screen come out. Fire up iTunes and choose the Restore and Update option in iTunes to reset it. Due to several reasons, iTunes may not be helpful. Allow me to introduce the fastest and most convenient method using 4UKEY to quickly reset your phone without hassle. Method 2. Factory reset iPhone with Tenorshare 4UKEY. Tenorshare 4UKEY offers a convenient solution for resetting your device. It can easily bypass any iPhone passcode, even your phone is unavailable. It supports with all iPhones and iPads. Get it for free by clicking the link below. Here I'll show you how to use it. Connect your iPhone to your trusty computer. Click Start on the interface. Tap Next and follow the guides to enter recovery mode. Now, the app will prompt you to download the latest firmware package. Click Start to remove. 4UKEY will do its magic factory reset iPhone without Apple ID password in just about 10 minutes. To bypass activation lock, if you are using iPhone X or earlier, Tenorshare 4UKEY has your back. Check out the link below. After downloading 4UKEY and connected your phone to your computer, click Start to proceed. Follow the instructions to put your device in DFU mode. Give it a while to process and wait for the removal process to kick in. Once done, put it into DFU mode again. Wait for it to finish. Then the iCloud activation lock would be removed successfully. Thanks to Tenorshare 4UKEY and 4UKEY, we can breeze through factory reset process like a pro. If this helped, don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more nifty tips and tricks to make your iPhone experience top-notch. Until next time, bye.